Get rich fast with CSGoFast.com.
Indicates they're likely going to go on this because he'll just wait to anchor the position. Good shot from AZ to start it off, though. That's one of the AWPs still with vision. He can spoil his round for Fnatic as he finds Dennis, a third and a fourth for AZ as he jumps over and finds Flusha. You said limit the ops, not AZ. He gets explosive and a round stolen from Fnatic.
Doing his best to cover his teammate. Kenyas comes out. Kenyas can't be stopped for the moment. Elisha alone now versus three. You know, he's got a high sensor. Some nice teammate spray down. Where's the last man to slow? He has enough bullets. That is an unbelievable clutch there for a lead.
But Config is still alive in pit, and he gets both kills. This is quickly falling apart now for Astralis as Config just wipes them out. The ace for Config.
Are they just going to show and then go back? They won't be allowed to. Devil getting taken down immediately by JDM. But he gets another one versus one. There's no response for the T's. Down goes Kenyas as well. JDM savaging what remains of Envy. They can't get the kill. CMBK trying to pick up that rifle. Can't do so. 4K for JDM. There we go. Headshot on the Cutler. Down goes Kuster as well. There's a third kill and a fourth. Rapino making it look easy. In one round, he goes from 26 to 30, Dan. What else is there to be said?
A bit of a fight going on, a bit of a patience battle. Flashbang comes out, and Coaster, look at him taking his time.
Nation's already watching mid for that rotate to come through. Upper Dark is, you know, Cutler has control of Upper Dark at this point. Coaster hits the flick. He actually rotates in time to spot out Space. That drops the bomb. This could be his hero round. A fourth kill for Coaster. And now it's all on Adrian. He's been spotted as well. Coaster has no idea that he's been legged already, but he doesn't. It's not necessary. The ace for Coaster. He single-handedly shuts down Gambit on the A site.
Scream. He knows he's there, but he's in the open. FNX to take him down. There's low HP on two. Finally, Smith hits a shot. Oh, and a no-scope on Taco. He's absolutely coming to life behind this statue. Two for two. He gets three, make it four now. Seven kills in the last two rounds for the CT AWP.
He's going to have to hit some really good headshots. In fact, they're going to go proactive right now and just flash their way in as Liquid are setting up. And look at it, Fiali picking up two more headshots. Oh my god, a fourth one coming in. He's wrecking Liquid.
One versus four. Quick plant, Zipik's not gonna check it. Oh, the giant trigger discipline in the lineup. He's got two. He's giving himself a chance. And there's low HP on Kerrigan with AWP. And it's Config that's gonna make the move first. He gets off the platform. He could totally surprise them all. As he pops back out, it's Device to go down. Config, this is a huge, huge round because this was potentially in a one versus four map point for Astralis. And as mentioned, Kerrigan is low on HP. He's trying desperately to find the op pick. Still behind the wall at top middle. He's gotten a little bit closer to the van. Config's watching the angle, and he's done it! One versus four!
Kerrigan once again gets the opening pick, looking to get a second, he nails it as well. Can't hit the third just yet, surely gonna be taken down, but the no-scope! And it's gonna be round over. What a round from Kerrigan, that was four kills. Here we go, Zonic.
He's flying now with this AWP! What is this? Zonic gets three kills to close it, Device with the other two. He's taking a big risk being this far pushed out right now. He's gonna look for the blue lining right up, and he gets both of them. Forest and Pit both go down. That kills the hit. Oh no! He's caught off searching weapons, but it doesn't even matter. He just killed Freiburg anyway. Flipside are destroying Nip.
But it's Gemlight doing it all day again. Goes in for the third, he gets it. And Flipside being shredded down by one man. That's four kills back to back.
Oh, hello. Hello. That's four. Waylands, are you absolute beast? That was just sexy CS.
out of the box and take it. Oh, and there's the shot coming through. JDM taking two in a row and then a third. If you're an old player, that's the dream scenario, isn't it?
Olaf Meister trying to harass the CT players, but he's got two to find, then he's exposed to short as well. Down goes two, jumping frag and a headshot no less to take down Kiyoshima. And that's going to be an impossible defuse coming in, trying to bait Olaf Meister to peek. Olaf Meister, somewhat of a non-believer, coming in now, instant headshot from Olaf Meister. The round goes to Fnatic.
Welcome Cologne!
Gestern haben wir für Dupree gespielt. Heute spielen wir für die deutsche Fans. Dankeschön, Cologne.
Let's get it on, ladies and gentlemen. Astralis Venus Pro, it's game on!
So this could be a bomb plot coming in for Astralis.
Yeah, it's gonna have to be a retake. Blade's gotta be careful. He's getting flanked down by Pasha and he wins that battle. That's critical. No pressure from that angle now.
A tough retake. They do have the kill on Taz, but it's Sonic again, joined by Glaive. Glaive with three already.
So hard to retake this bomb set the other player there.
Vice takes a swing, and well, it's a miss. And here comes Snax. He plows forwards. He takes down Zipnix, but the time is ticking. He has a kit, but Device playing the time well, but he's getting chased and Snax.
What is this?
He gets it. Absolutely unbelievable. And if you're a strong.
There's that opening kill. Kerrigan finally gets one. Bialy as well. He's blind. Kerrigan with the second. That's what they need, but Taz and Bialy respond.
He's on Overwatch, but here we go. It's Taz to trade out. Taking down Device. 4v4 now. Flash has come in. They've blinded up Taz for a second, but he takes another fight. He wins it. Snax fights on Taz! And it's Virtus Pro to pick up map one. Such a dire place. Glaive is loving it. Feed the machine right now. There's that CZ again, the deadly CZ, and it comes into play. Pasha towards Zipnix, Taz towards Sonic.
One boosted up Device,
Taz!
It's dropped.
It's down to Kerrigan, 10 seconds left. He has to find him, and no, Taz again, causing absolute mayhem with that CZ. 2v3, Pasha finds Glaive, and another. And ladies and gentlemen, that is VP putting themselves into the semi-finals. After a tough match against Astralis, who fought with sheer heart.
SK versus Flipside, ladies and gentlemen.
Charles spotted, throwing in the grenades here, but will it be effective? They're already so far pushed, but there's three players here to respond. Well did it there, able to get a couple kills, but how long can he hold on? Not long enough for chiming in there with a headshot, very timely indeed. But Markov is not done, holding down the ramp position. He's even going to pick up the AWP, looking for the shots. Now the flick is sensational there from Markov. There it is, Markov, Cold jumping through the window, and all of a sudden, it's just Markov versus Cold. Who will claim that headshot? It's gonna be Markov against Cold. As Fallen goes in, and he manages to find the bunny hopping while there's so little time left on the bomb. He connects the shot! It's their time! Fallen is gonna clutch. 1v2, that was absolutely fantastic there.
There is no kit onto this CT. ColdZero could waste some time here. He's going to take 9 as well. Shara coming in for the high ground, trying to cover the angle for his teammate. Is the defuse coming in here from Blade? It is. There are 3 seconds left. Cold, can he do it? Just in time. There was 1 second on the clock there, but he will not let him have anything. In the words of Vince McMahon, life sucks and then you die.
Opportunity to fur, able to make the opening required as Blade springs forth from the vent area. And we get a couple kills going towards Flipside right now. Waylander trying to hold it down. He has two players almost taking down both, leaving it down to World at it. But he can't miss the shot. He throws away his AWP. A semi-finals for SK as Flipside got so close. But they could not take it over the line against one of the best teams in the world.
Somehow Elise once again opens it up. I think it's from the same area as well as Pop
Dog. He's just going to cut rotations, but Elise does pop back around. He takes down 2 Guardian Bomb as well. That's huge. 41 seconds to play with. C's will take back Simple. Hiko's rotating late from CT. Elise just has to stay alive in this position, and his teammate, JDM, doesn't have vision onto Edward, but Elise has done it all. An ace for him, starting off by getting an AK.
What a lovely shot for JDM once again. Nitro aggressive, of course, sprays down all three. And that's round over.
Now he starts tapping away. Down goes Nitro, good response with pistol. JDM inside the site gets found by Flavy again. It's the auto sniper still wreaking havoc, and it's gonna close it onto Hiko. It's over. Na'Vi have taken map number one, despite Liquid's 10-5. Brought Zeus through vent, that's one kill. Now they know where he is. Toxic beside him, but he can't get through the window just yet. They're overlooking him, they're distracted. Flavy and Edward find responses, but Nitro gets another onto Edward, and he's gonna close it. What a brilliant round. So smart to get away from Ramp. JDM is gonna face this out. Nitro gets seized. There's a chance, but they line up with the low HP. It's Guardian. And once again, we're 11-11.
So easy to get towards heaven, and CT's kind of forget that's a possibility sometimes, especially with so much aggro here. But Hiko doing what he can, finds 2, gives him a chance there with 3.
Hiko goes absolutely massive. It's down to just the leash. Rather, excuse me, just Nitro as Elise goes. Nitro's in with the AK. He knows they're both there, but they're buying so much time. He's got the kit picked up. He's got one. It's Edward Devine, and Nitro's got him, though. It's going to be Liquid forcing out Cobblestone.
Oh,
and that is ridiculous. Hiko won the door. Doesn't need to be the one to take the aggro and take the peek. He just has to get the information, and Hiko on an AWP of all weapons. He's got both, and it's done. It's Liquid again, and it all starts with a crazy wall bang through the door. He's gonna try and catch him out, lurk up closely. He sees him coming. Nice shot by Simple. There's 2. Roll back turn. They don't know they're there. Is he gonna miss? Yeah. He does it. He pulls it back. He keeps it for 13 rounds for Liquid, and I'm sorry, Na'Vi. Your chances, they're gone again. It's gonna have to be a hell of a second half. Flash through, it's now or never to go. They play it perfectly again, Simple with 1. And the HP, 18 only, but Guardian does it. Na'Vi's not done just yet. Keeps them alive with that round. Hiko, trading 2, has Flamey and Edward as well. Nitro, this is the max down. Man, oh man, what a round to pull this back, and Liquid are going to the semifinals.
Unbelievable.
Mo gets legs, that's a return shot. That is what the action, the 1-2 combo.
Now they're rotating back out into the RJW, picks up a kill, and Dennis as well. Base picking up a really strong kill, making the 2-1-2, but he's getting shot in the back. Dennis picking up that one, triple for him.
Fnatic once again with the man advantage, and of course they're going to extend that lead. And again, Olafmeister, 2 headshots in mid.
Flashbang goes in, and it is perfect.
will get the kill there. Doja gets returned up on middle, and Adrian picking up a second kill. That's going to make it a 2-for-1 trade and a really good start. Crims goes down and a nice shot there.
And Olfmeister in position. Look at that. Adrian, a quad kill so far in the round. Oh, what? Get wrecked, Mo. Get out of the server. This is Olfmeister's turf.
Ferg goes down in a drop, but a nice flash through. Ash is able to pick up the first kill, but Ferg does walk in. He'll trade it out in a second one as well.
5 HP to Snacks. Bialy's done all the work to make this possible, but he's gotten eliminated.
54 seconds. They know he's on the stairwell. He's got to hit two headshots to make this work, and it's not going to happen. Flash through, trying to take over this window from Taz. He's got two. And he's jumping up Cold Terry. He's got three. Now they swarm onto his position, and Taz, he'll close it. Four kills total for taking the lead early, and the economic advantage is crucial. And Taz again, same thing, lines up four. Don't you dare walk through that window, because Taz will just shut it every single time. It's FNX.
Way to boost this guy's confidence. Five kills this round, four in the round before.
WP's not sure what's going to work, but he guesses right. What a shot on it. Taz turns and falling at a big moment. He's going to drop bomb, take down 2-0 toward Long, and Bialy, he's left alone. Where could he possibly have gone? Well, right there, Bialy. Right there on map point. No messing around. I don't want a chicken coop smoke out. Bialy's going to be able to wrap around onto Cold, but he's on the M4 this time, and he's got two. The spray transfer onto Neo. Snacks trying to find the equalizer, but look at Cold go. You talk about double off. He goes to M4. He's got an ace in overtime. And what an ace to get. It goes 16-16. And Neo has to clutch it. He has to keep Virtus Pro alive. A start, a good shot on Nicole. Taco wants closer. AWP, and he's done it! He's going to end it! Virtus Pro are going to take map number one!
What an amazing first map this has been. BB have done it just about.
Yeah, he was looking for the kill.
But didn't know where he was. He's got the UMP.
It's now back into the site. 3 versus 4. And Fur again snaps his aim back, overtakes Snacks. For more information about Pasha getting Taco off-site means they can rotate back minutes into the clutches of Pasha, but he doesn't see it coming. Fallen gets down up close personal with the AWP and takes it away. It's Taz found immediately after the plant. Fallen, what a round from him as he picks up four kills.
Yeah, be fast play and Pasha just with the shotgun to try and defend.
No, oh, nice shot on Fur. Doesn't even hit the ground. A Taco low on HP. Easy to pick up again. Meg 7 jumps up. Cold Zero, I can jump too. Pasha takes down Fallen. VP's pulled it back slightly. Neo, a flash through the smoke, and the Tech 9 still in play, but so close is Fallen to blind it up. Neo gets him, and now a two-man advantage to work with. Snacks has never had to move. And Neo, that's the AWP picked up. That's so big. They've only got one left. It's Snacks. He's found Fur. But there it is. Taco's closed it. And SK, the defending champions, will return to the finals.
A series worthy of the grand final. They came so close here. Against all odds, they win Cobble. The new curveball doesn't work out for them, but we knew this game was going to be good, and it delivered on all fronts.
Where the real players, and so far it's working. There are still four Liquid players towards B. Dennis with the fast frag on the simple. Sure, he could guess the return, but the bomb will be planted. 3 versus 3 as Dennis pops more heads. Is this guy done just yet? This is a very tough re-entry for Liquid. What? Dennis is getting in there again, and there might be one more, of course. Dennis with the ace.
Simple's fast things off, Nico gets taken down. Crims gets the frag onto Nitro and he can plant the bomb now. But there's a man disadvantage to make that two. He's gonna fall. Russia alone, not gonna do it either. Simple holds pistol. AWP, two ops of five here. If Elise can get two frags here, he can. Two man spread up, make that three. And leads the clutch man on the B side for Liquid. Can they get get the bomb down. There's a player on site in Nitro. He's putting in work. Flush with all of Meister remaining. Down goes JDM. Everyone's tagged. It's just all of Meister left versus two. He's got to plant the bomb, but he's got 30 seconds. Two orbs and one AK. He's not going to see the angle here. Nitro's going to take it for Liquid. 16 to 13. Is this happening, Dan? Is Liga going to the final? Dennis and Flush are remaining. Two back someone coming in for them. He's alone. Going to get taken down. Dennis again. Doing monstrous damage for Fnatic. That is the start they needed. Simple Higa coming in, big five versus two once again.
And he's doing another frag there. They're still holding the line.
Smokes. Double smokes in the same place there. Simple just jumping casually into the side. He's going to fall down again. What is this crap from? Simple, are you serious? What is that? You can't do that, Simple. That's not allowed. This is not FPL. This is a major.
Simple, I don't know, man. If he just comes in with that,
there's no scope. It was a no scope. He didn't even, there was no zoom.
And but they are getting close, but they say split, and they're going for it. Dennis comes in, and that is three massive kills. Peeking into Elise again. Elise is just phenomenal there for Team Liquid, cleaning out the entire site. This guy is a one-man army.
But there are people going down in the middle area here. It's a four versus two. It's a four versus one.
They toy with him. Nitro will get the finishing kill, and Team Liquid will eliminate Fnatic. They will be playing in a grand final against SK. What the hell just happened?
He decides to fall back and he's going to go to the back line. Instead, it's Taco taking point. Wipes out JDM and Simple both.
The first pistol round, that's madness. He's going to get the headshot instead. Nitro, great position there. Point blank range with a Glock. And Taco picks up a quad kill. Good kill from Cold Zero, but still 19 seconds. And now finally, SK are going to man up and try and see if they can get out here. Hiko picking up a kill and it's all down to Cold Zero. Now the Deagle goes for the fight, takes out Hiko. And now it's a one-on-one, Orb versus Orb. But JDM goes down, Cold Zero! That's the quad kill. So it looks like it's going to be an A hit. Nice shot from Simple. They're going to be pushing in now, only 30 seconds left, and he needs backup quick. Simple picking up one more kill, sprays, and that's a third one coming through. It seems like Simple has done it again. That's a quad kill to shut down SK. SK trying to get in here to defend. Taco picking up a headshot, he goes down to Elise, and Elise picking up a second kill as well. Liquid off to a really good start right now. He's looking for a third. He's going to get a hit, a headshot again. Oh my god, SK, they're crumbling in this round. FNX, he's got the health, he's sneaking around the backside, and there's two headshots in a row. FNX about to bring it back now, all on Hiko. Let's see if they can get the defuse in Hiko. Oh no, FNX, third kill coming in, and that's going to be the round.
Straight into drop with the bomb and FNX in position. Taz doing them proud. There's another spray in FNX, all three.
But there's the reply. Elise going to be going down. FNX picking up Nitro as well. It's now a 3-on-3 with 40 seconds on the clock. As JDM picks up two big kills. A third one coming in. And now it's all on Fur. Somehow, the American sniper saves them. And that's an ace in one round. JDM destroying SK.
What can you do? Following it. It's like a race car. It comes right around the corner. And another headshot.
SK Gaming, second major championship in a row. They are your winners.